Russians have complete control of this place.
Ah,
through that central gate!
We aren't gonna get through it like this, sir.
Yeah.
If you go there, you should be able to flank the enemy from behind.
On it.
For landing bay 3 is up ahead.
We've got heavy fighting in the plaza. Bravo, move forward but maintain cover.
Roger that.
Guess it's time for the real thing.
Your suit is performing at nominal levels, Sam.
Never had a girl say that to me before.
Juice. out. Administering anti.
Thanks for the backup.
Sam, back up! You're moving too far forward.
Don't worry.
Interference on the scanners. Looks temporal.
You think they're zapping something in?
Enemy reinforcements are closing in on your position.
Are there any other ways to get up top?
It looks like you're just going to have to fight through this one. The gate's open now.
Good. Let's go.
Above you. You need to get up there and open it.
Burns, I need some backup.
Franklin, Rios, you two escort Sam. Everyone else, provide cover.
Two enemy transports approaching from the rear.
Prepare to intercept enemy transports.
Fun.
A heat source is coming up from within the substructure.
I need a bit more intel than that.
Data analysis complete. It's highly probable we're looking at the Russian KNRB-0 Argus robot that's been at the center of the arms control group.
I think I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
It's a monocoque design. They sacrificed armor for payload capacity, so the outer shell should have some strength issues.
Motherfucker! go all out than bother with defense. Time to hit hard and make him regret it.
complete. Well done.
All clear.
If you say so.
No time for pissing in the wind. Let's go.
Gladly.
I've opened the main gate.
Bravo. Fence through the gate. And keep it closed until reinforcements arrive. Can we adapt that teleportation system to get around the colony?
We're still working on that at DARPA.
And you haven't tried it on humans yet?
No, but when we did try it out, we had a rat who literally had its head shoved up its ass.
Figures that's the best you could do.
Hey, it'll be at least 3 more years before we can get a human in that state.
You're going to be rendezvousing with friendlies ahead. Sending over coordinates.
Understood. Bravo, move out!
This'll come in handy.